using the guitar tuner. Using the guitar tuner, I can get the D, A, E, and B in tune, but not the other G and the E. My guitar is probably too old though. Tell me if after 12 years your strings are a bit wrecked.